Duke-bound Justice Winslow and St. John's taking on Prime Prep. Winslow hits a contested three at the end of the first quarter, beating the buzzer. That's nice. For Prime Prep, Emmanuel Mudiay hits the reverse layup at the buzzer as well, and they lead by 11 at the half. In the third, Willie Hollins knocks down the three ball as Prime Prep wins an unusually low-scoring affair, 46-30.